Welcome to part 4. So we've finally got to Sefo. We're inside the temple. I am literally where we left off. So let's crack on. Let's get this episode over and done with. The chapter. Wherever how you want to call it.
Wind rippling through these chimes. Voices from the past.
that before.
Nice job.
Tim. Ugh.
I guess a lightsaber can't solve everything.
Push.
Focus. The Jedi do not seek aggression, but we stand against it. The Force is there to shield us. The obstacles in your path define the path. What stands in the way becomes the way. Now, try again. Continue. Faster now. Complete the test.
What stands in the way becomes the way. This Guardian was destroyed long ago.
Use the X-Wing.
My friend, take a look at the detail on this mark. The distinctive striations. It can only be a Rosha tree from Kashyyyk. It's time to call on an old friend. If the Zepho had contact with Kashyyyk, there is a good chance Chieftain Tarful will know about it.
Kashyyyk.
Was deliberately destroyed. I can still feel the heat of the act. I'll check it out.
My friend, this tomb is utterly fascinating.
Thank you. What did you find?
The Zepho went to Kashyyyk. Cordova mentioned someone named Tarful.
A Wookiee chieftain. They were old friends.
Think he's still around?
There's only one way to find out. We have to go to Kashyyyk.
Time for a stim.
meditate. Right, there we go. Part four done. Oh, it's been a mad one. It's all good. Until the next time, part five. We'll get back to that tomorrow. But until then, enjoy the rest of your evening, day, wherever you are in the world. Don't forget to sub, like, and also comment. Have a look, you know, get involved. But thank you again for everyone that's coming out and watching. I do appreciate it. You know, it means a lot. But until then, take care. Bye-bye.